So, do you get love from other designers in Philly?
I've been getting love from, like, what you mean designers, though? Because it's, like, it's you different have... from, like, designers and, like, brand owners. You feel me?
So, break that down.
So, it's, like,
Because I'm thinking saying, everybody that's making clothes is a designer.
I don't think everybody that making clothes is a designer. Because if you're not designing the piece or you're not making it, like... You just own the brand. Because okay. It's like, you can have a name and just put it on a shirt.
Right.
You feel me?
Yeah.
And say, yeah, I'm a designer. But are you really a designer? Like a fashion designer. You feel me? It's all the designers out there, like just graphic designers and stuff like that. If you're a fashion designer, you gotta learn how to like cut and sew pieces and stuff like that.